Kodak Black. Okay, Llama. Eckhart Tolle. And this is The Big Stepper.
I'm a killer, he's a killer, she's a killer bitch. We some killers walking zombies trying to scratch that itch. Germophobic, heteroin.
I am not for the faint of heart. My genetic build can build multi-universes. The man of God playing baby shark with my daughter, watching for sharks outside at the same time. Life as a protective father, I kill for. My son Enoch is the part two. When I inspire my children to make higher valleys. In this present moment, I saw that through. Ask Whitney about my lust addiction. Text messaging bitches got my thumbs hurt. Set president for a new sacrilegion. Writer's block for 2 years, nothing moved me. Ask God to speak through me. That's what you hear now, the voice of yours truly. Teleport out my home body for comfort. I don't pass judgment, past life regressions keep me in question, where did I come from? I don't think like I used to, no, I don't blink like I used to. Aqua stares at everybody, see the flesh of man, but still this man compared to nobody. Yesterday I prayed to the flowers and trees, gratification to the powers that be. Synchronization with my energy chakras, the ghost of Dr. Sebi. Paid it forward, cleaned out my toxins, bacteria heavy. Sciatica nerve pinch, I don't know how to feel, like the first time I fucked a white bitch. The first time I fucked a white bitch, I was 16 at the Palisades, fumbling my grades. I traveled with the team, the Apache life. Centennial was like when Miss Baker screamed at Doughboy, mixed that with Purple Rain. They interchanged the scenes, happy just to be out the hood with all the wealthy kids, credit cards and family plans. She drove her daddy's Benz. I found out that he was a sheriff. That was a win-win because he had locked up Uncle Perry. She paid her daddy's sins. Next time I fucked a white bitch was out in Copenhagen. Good kid, Mad City tour. I flourished on them stages. Whitney asked, did I have a problem? I said I might be racist. Ancestors watching me fuck was like retaliation. I'm a killer, he's a killer, she's a killer bitch. We some killers walking zombies trying to scratch that itch. Germophobic, hetero and homophobic. Photoshopping lies and motives. Hide your eyes then pose for the pic. People on earth, solid murderers, non-profits, preachers in church, crooks and burglars, Hollywood, corporate and school, teacher philosophies, you either go be dead or in jail, killer psychology, solid murderer, what's your body count, who your sponsorship, objectified so many bitches, I killed their confidence, the media is the new religion, you killed the consciousness, your jealousy is way too pretentious, you killed accomplishments, niggas kill freedom of speech, everyone sensitive, if your opinion fuck around and leak, might as well send you will, the industry has killed the creators, I'd be the first to say, to each exec, I'm saving your children, we can't negotiate. I caught a couple bodies myself, slid my community. My last Christmas toy driving Compton handed out eulogies. Not because the rags in the park had red gradient, but because the high blood pressure flooded the catering. So what's the difference between your life when hiding motives? What fatalities in reality bring you closure? The noble person that goes to work and pray like they poster, slaughter people too, your murder's just a bit slower. I'm a killer, he's a killer, she's a killer bitch. We some killers walking zombies trying to scratch that itch. Germophobic, hetero and homophobic, photoshopping lies and motives. Hide your eyes, then pose for the pic.